Okay, yeah, nothing out of the ordinary here. Just your Power Stroke, Harley Davidson edition. But what's hilarious, Merika. Alright, well, I happened to find one more, but it's pretty picked over. I got one signal light and that's it. But yeah, there's a few old horses over here too. But yeah, not what I'm looking for. Fortunately, this has already been, stuff has been taken off of this guy, so not much of anything left. Reflector's gone, everything I need is off of the thing, unfortunately. So, but this was a synchro and a 90, I'm guessing it's a later one, but I'm not sure, I don't really know these too well yet. But can't really use much of anything on this thing because everything's been pretty well scooped off of it. You can see there, like, everything that's left is kind of broken, so, but, well, it was worth a shot, but fortunately it didn't work out for me today. I don't know if this one's the same. I think the other one has the clip in there, so, yeah, I don't know. I don't think there's much I can use. Cool spot, though. Right across the road is another wrecker. Okay, well, home sweet home. Got our little dinner all served up and got our campfire just about ready for tonight. I'm washing the dishes when we look that our little friend here has moved. And just to give you the scale of this, I'd say that this is probably half the length of my finger. This bug is huge. Holy moly. So, earlier today he was up on top, at the very top there, and we let out the steam on our Instapot, and he did not like the steam because it all went up there, so he started sidetracking down here. And anyways, then now he's migrated down here. There you go. Right to the ketchup.